WQXR, which is running the instrument drive. Every instrument being donated has a story behind it.
My name is Joseph Feingold. I donated a violin.
You will not believe this story this gentleman just told me.
I always think of my mother. She sang Jewish songs, and very often I accompanied her on the violin. I imagine, I was thinking of a young kid who is motivated. I'll be very happy to see something like that.
The student that we have chosen is Brianna. That violin has so many secrets that nobody knows.
Now we can find out our secrets.
To me, this is like an adventure. I always wanted an adventure.